Welcome to S&D Innovations. Today in this video I will show you how to make a LED digital clock. So let's start the project. To make a digital clock, you must require this following item. 1. PCB, 7 segment display, LEDs, push button switches. I have taken out from a damaged mouse. Arduino, or you may even use the nano also or mega also, it doesn't matter. So friends, I have assembled the display part, you can see it here. And I have glued it to avoid any short circuit. Friends, I have completed the connection part. The entire circuit drawing will be given in my video and also will be uploaded. So let's have a look. You cannot able to understand this connection because it is very complicated connections. However, I will give you the entire sketch file or photo of this entire circuit. So the entire circuit drawing is very easy, you can able to see it and easily able to create like this type of clock, there will be no problem. So I have used here Uno. So now I will open Arduino. First open Arduino. So now I will open the code file. Now I'll upload it and hopefully it will work fine. Let's see. The program is uploading. Here is the circuit drawing. It is quite simple. Two push buttons are provided to set hours and minutes, and they are connected to A0 and A2 respectively. Another end of the switch will be connected with the ground. D6 will be connected with all the DPs. That means I have also made simulations, that is that these dot connections is that connected with D6. D2, D3, D4, D5 with 30 ohms resistance to the anode of each display. So A, B, C, D, E, F, G will be connected with D12, D13, D7, D9 accordingly. You can use Nano or Uno. So have a look into the circuit drawing. So I had also made a simulations. Put off the simulation. Here also you can see the interconnection drawing. Let's put off the simulation. You have to set it. I have not yet set it. See the connections. These are the connections of the 7 segments. See it clearly. The circuit drawing. A, B, C, D, E, F, G. Here is the dot connections and here is the anode connection. After setting time, you can see it here, it is looking very great. In this video, I have shown you only the naked build part. In my next video, I'll show you how to make it a compact version, and it will be equipped with batteries so that it can able to run without any adapter or power source, and it must be portable enough so that we can carry it anywhere like a keychain. So in that build, I will use Arduino Nano instead of Arduino Uno. And you can see it here, it is looking very great. It is now 150. You can see it here, my laptop time 150 151. So friends, please subscribe SND Innovations and don't forget to press like button. Please help me to promote my channel and grow my channel. Thank you.